Hey guys, it's me, and we're having a day, so it's been...
My eyeballs are watering.
That's Sloan, clearly. It's been a long time since we've vlogged. We're at the end of senior year, and Sloan is struggling, and trying to help her graduate. And it's going, man. It's
going. Sloaney?
I don't know how to spell responsibility, so I spelled responsibilitis.
Earlier, she spelled responsi-toilet, so it's getting better. So, a new update from last time. So, I'm gluten-free, and I can't have real sugar. So, I made these cookies, and we made this frosting. It's pink. Funny enough, it's the same color as the soap. You can't really tell on camera.
That is a naked girl. Just kidding, she has a shirt on.
Anyway, Sloan colored it, and it's actually really good, so I'm super excited since I can't have real sugar.
What are the
So Sloan's trying to look up the responsibilities of CEOs and presidents, and she's researching CEO Hawk Tan, or that's how we believe it's pronounced. I'm glad I didn't have the camera on for that.
I'm not sharing my email address with you.
Cool. So that's basically what we're doing today. Sloan's got a couple projects.
So some things can't be delegated.
She's got a couple projects she's got to do. So we're just going to be working on that. Oh! Yeah, another big development. By the way, my mom just sent me a text saying, go Sloan with clappy hands. Anyway, I totally moved. I'm in a completely... I hate you. I'm in a completely new house.
If you can even see that.
So that's fun. This kitchen is really nice, and I really like it, so. This is a different filming environment.
Freaky freak.
Sloan's struggling. So, let's study.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart, I can't tell where the journey will.
So, Sloaney, do you want to tell us how you got yourself involved in this mess?
No.
She's snapping. Come on.
Mm-mm. Just be a good student, kids.
Guys, this is a warning. A very serious warning. About senioritis. And Sloan got it real bad. Real bad. And thus we are here, 8 days before graduation.
How does that make you feel, babe?
So what are we doing next?
Taking a break.
Yeah, I think we're gonna play the Game of Life. Because Sloan and I are struggling in our life right now, so we're gonna be someone else. Bye. New Game of Life, you can add pets. So you can get a cat or a dog, and there's little pet cards that you get, see? And they can drive in your car with you. But if you get too many kids, you gotta, I don't know, have another car go with you? I don't know. Let's try this.
Do you not own an animal? Not yet. I have to earn an animal.
That's not how it works, but okay. You just get
Where
one.
Where do we start?
Right here, college or career. You're doing career?
Wait, oh yeah. I just realized what was happening. So I get 50K. Collect from the bank.
I got 5.
You get 20,000.
They don't have 20s in this game. I don't know why, but it's very stupid.
And then I keep this card to get money at the end. 9. Stop graduation. How many was that?
You're a lawyer!
7. 5, 6, 7. A pet!
Also, you get payday.
Take that money and watch them burn.
He's sitting in the front seat with me. That was you. I should put him in yours.
Dang it.
Graduation!
I bent the money. It's okay. And this one's.
This one's and this one's.
What are you?
A doctor.
How much money do you make?
130.
Here you go.
Thanks.
Spin again.
I get 50K. I'm rolling in the dough.
Four. One, two, three, four.
Payday. Seven. Uh-oh.
What?
I'm getting married. I need a spouse. Can you hand me a spouse, please?
I can hand you a dog.
Or a dog works.
You can have two spouses.
With the big pews.
And then I get to spend. Six.
One, two, three, four, five.
Payday! Do you want me to do it?
Yeah, I need to get
married! He gets to sit in the back seat and your dog gets to sit in the front.
Absolutely. Three.
One, two, three. House! I have to look at
that. Oh, yeah. What is it? What are your houses?
It's a windmill. I started a snail farm. That's dumb. Who does that? Sorry to all of you who have snail farms. Eight. One, two, three. You get a house. Ooh, I saw a big one there. What'd you get?
I got a family house.
Very nice.
Six. One, two, three, four, five, six.
I get another house.
Wow.
A farmhouse and a cozy cottage.
What did you choose?
The farmhouse.
Pretty saucy. Give me that.
Oh, I was like, where'd the rest of the cards go? One, two, three, four. A baby boy!
Well, that was a fast pregnancy.
You have a boy and a girl. Congrats.
One, two, three, four.
I got twins. A boy and a girl.
You can have a titty.
Sorry, what?
A titty. A cat.
I hate cats. Plus, I'm allergic. I'll take a dog.
Do I have a dog or do I have a cat? I don't know what I put in my boat.
You have a dog.
Okay.
In your boat?
I went car.
Nine. You get triplets.
They're not gonna fit in my car.
Here, you get an extra car. Someone's got a full family. Oh. I get a dog.
My husband's gonna have to start driving.
It's okay, I'm pretty sure your husband's capable of driving.
Sure, hope so. Sad. Two.
What is that, an action?
Yeah.
Fired! I don't have a cat! Okay, we have video game designer, scientist, and a vet.
A video game designer gets paid the most.
So that is what Sloan is now.
It's my lucky number!
Six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Oops.
Sorry. You knocked my kids over, you hit my kids with your car.
Well, you're having them drive on top of your car, so that's on you.
Hefty bag of home runs, aye, aye, aye.
It's your turn.
Oh. What the heck and heck did we land on? An action.
Well, that looks fun.
I moved you instead of my other car. I was like, whoa, why do I have so many kids? Great Barrier Rosacea.
Great Barrier Rosacea is where Sloan went on being
what color? And frankly, guilty as heck. I don't think the right part. It's your turn.
Okay, ow. sorry.
I'm sorry.
Y'all, I get another house. That'll be my third house. Any of you were wondering? Following my story.
Ooh.
Let's see. Ooh. Guys, I'm getting the island holiday home. We're almost to retirement. Sloan's retired, everybody.
Which one should we go to? We want the mansion.
Yeah, might as well.
Oh, we'll all retire in the same place.
So we finished the game of life. Sloan beat me by $2 million. Over $2 million. And now it's back to work. You ready?
No.
Let's go!
It holds. Da, 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 da. Here, Sloaney.
You gotta show the front of your nose, it pops out. It looks like a door.
Ew. We're eating chips.
And we're supposed to be watching a video, but we haven't heard any of it.
It's an hour long.
So, Sloane and I were supposed to be doing, like, homework stuff, and she was like, I really want to throw one of these fruit snacks. So this is what happened.
I don't know if you can tell. Right there. And there's one right there. And then she threw a bunch of them on the table. Anyway, she's trying to make it in the cup. And she's missing miserably. She almost got it in. I have video proof that Sloan needs to clean these up now, so. After all of that, Sloan's decided she's gonna try again. Okay, you're just getting worse.
I'm getting better, you psychopath. Ow. I tried to.
Dropped a fruit snack on me, so I threw it, and then she hit me in the head with a hard one.
This is the same one. Oh, wait, you threw it.
You gotta be kidding me. I don't support you anymore. You're not doing your homework. This is her punishment, because if she makes it in, there's no proof. Because I'm not filming it. My hair looks insane. I heard it! Did it go in? Did it go in? No more! No more! You got it in! That was the deal! Stop! 1 out of 100, guys, is her batting average here. I did hear that one, though. I could have just hit the cup. I don't know. I'm 1,000%.
Eyes closed.
You can barely do it with your eyes open. What makes you think you're gonna be able to do it with your eyes closed?
I think she got another one.
I have fruit snacks.
Perfect, go pick them up. There she goes, folks. Hope you know I'm filming your butt right now.
That's cute.
They make it sound like an Illuminati.
At the close of the 20th century, CFR influence presided over far-reaching consolidations of media control. In 1995, CFR members Michael Eisner of Disney and ABC's Thomas Murphy merged their media empires.
Are you
filming
me?
Soon after the merger, the Disney-ABC...
Fred of Loge.
CFR corporate member.
So, I don't really understand how this is supposed to help me in life. Because I'm not going to remember any of this.
Owie.
I didn't have to learn this in my US Gov class. What is that?
A pimple.
Pop it. Sloaney, how do you feel?
Great.
Because we did what?
I finished everything.
Which means you actually have a chance of graduating!
Yep.
Woohoo!
Clearly she's tired. I'm gonna hate editing this clip. That's just fantastic camera work. Anyway, but yeah, you saw her studying. It's taken a fair amount of time.
I've been here since like 1.
Yeah, so.
It's now 6.
Well, it was 12:30 when you got here.
Yeah.
Anyway, so we're probably gonna figure out what to feed ourselves. See ya on the flip side. Watching softball after dinner.
Boss, slow runner Jenkins gonna have to hurry. Ooh. Got her.
Pretty sure she's safe.
One down.
Sloan has strong opinions.
Sure
up a man and
what are you doing, Sloan?
I FaceTimed myself.
Now there's 3 of them.
Okay, we're done.
That sounds like the alien from A Quiet Place.
I'm a father Simon, my life.
So that video was interrupted by Sloan FaceTiming me. Don't know why, but she just decided to. Plus, she's been singing I've Had the Time of My Life from Dirty Dancing for like 5 minutes. Oh, you got to see that.
Well, A. Goodman throws a lot of ground balls, too, because of her drop balls. So far, the majority of the outs have been on the ground. A great opportunity for Alabama to be able to turn a double play. And one thing to point out, too, both of these teams playing really good defense. Neither team has made an error in this tournament. Roberts does have a home run.
We're just reminding you of how great Photo Booth really was. I don't know about all of you out there on the internet, but this was my favorite part of computer schools. Computer schools? Computers at school. This one's losing her mind. Oh, look at your nostril.
Ooze and eyes from the crowd. 2-2.
Right there, right there. Perfect, perfect. Stay. No, go back to the other one. You're like a Voldemort's sister.
Call strike 3, 2 downs. Big get for Goodman. The bases are loaded.
I love that nose.
Powerful hitters up at the plate for Florida, and Goodman steps up. She got herself into a little hole because the count turned to 2-0, but then it was 3 strikes.
Oh, that's creepy.
This one, the changeup, the 2-1 change.
That's creepy.
At a pitch that is right down the middle.
When you and your conjoined twin have to get braces.
A huge strikeout last night when she came on in relief to end a threat. And a big one right there.
Oh my gosh, are you eating the fruit snack you picked up off the floor?
It's a cough drop, silly. Oh.
It looks like your tongue.
Induces the fly ball around. Side retired. They walk.
Anyway, this is what today's come to. See ya. Hey guys. Sloan's just spitting up water. Oh, good. I think that's what we have for you today. Sorry we haven't posted in forever. That's, you know us. Yes.
Comment if you want a house tour.
Yes.
Kaylee's new house.
And I guess we'll see you at graduation. She's done.